Here's our division problem, 5,829 divided by 87. So the first step is to set this up in long division form. So we'll have our dividend, 5,829 divided by 87. And 87 is our divisor. Now we start looking at the leftmost digits of our dividend. So we may stop by looking at 58 and ask how many 87s in 58. And there aren't any because 58 is too small. So now we have to consider how many 87s in 582. And that's kind of a difficult question. So what we can do is round our divisor and round our dividend to help us determine what the first digit would be in our quotient. So if we ask the question, how many 90s in, let's say, 600, that's a little bit easier to determine. Well, 90 times 6 would be 540. So we'll put a 6 in the tens column and then find the product of 6 and 87. So 6 times 7, that would be 42. Carry the 4. 6 times 8 would be 48. 48 plus 4, that would give us 52. Now we subtract, and as long as this difference is less than 87, we know this 6 is correct. So 2 minus 2, that'd be 0. 8 minus 2 would be 6. This would be 0. And since 60 is less than 87, we know this 6 here is correct. So now we bring down the next digit. And now we ask ourselves, how many 87s are there in 609? Again, that's not an easy question. But since we now know that 6 times 87 is 522, we could try a 6, but let's go ahead and try one more digit higher. Let's try 7. So 7 times 7 would be 49. Again, we're going to carry another 4. And 7 times 8 is 56, plus the 4 that we carried, that'd be 60. And 609 minus 609 is 0. So in this problem, we do not have a remainder, because 87 divides evenly into 5,829. To check to make sure this is correct, we could always take 67 and multiply it by 87 to make sure that it does equal 5,829.